get something off your chest? That's it. Palom Polom.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
So, where we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All nature-y.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Sky. Closest city that way is Palom Polom. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
You want to get the Nautilus?
I will shoot you.
First things first.
Thank you.
need to clear these woods. Now, there's a sight I didn't want to see.
You're gonna regret this.
This is better than homicidal scorpion robots and mountains of trash. You know, this place would make a nice picnic spot. Minus all the...
Old man still kinda.